You're watching Good Day Central Illinois on WYZZ.
Welcome back. Veterans right here in Central Illinois are gathering to raise money to help Vietnam veterans and to raise awareness about the impact of Agent Orange. This morning we have Bob Dant here to tell us more about the upcoming Michael Ragusa Memorial Ride. Good morning, Bob.
Good morning.
Thanks so much for being here this morning.
Thank you.
Of course, if you could tell us a little bit about Agent Orange and how you plan on honoring Mike Ragusa.
Well, Agent Orange was a defoliant that was sprayed in Vietnam to kill vegetation, stuff like this here, so the United States could find the enemy a little easier. Mm. Unfortunately, it was a very damaging chemical to the human body.
Wow.
And a lot of, in fact, most Vietnam vets were afflicted by the poisoning that they sprayed on us.
Wow. So in turn, how will we make sure that we're honoring Mike Ragusa?
Mike Ragusa was a great guy. He was a veteran service officer for AMVETS, but he was also a Vietnam veteran that succumbed to Agent Orange poisoning. Mike was a tunnel rat in Vietnam. Mike's job was to go down into holes to find the enemy. Mm. In tunnels, worst job in Vietnam. And Mike was exposed to Agent Orange, and thus he caught cancer, and it just ate him up.
Oh, that's horrible.
But Mike was a great guy.
Yeah, I'm sure I can. I mean, it does not sound like an easy job, that's for sure.
No, it was not.
Yeah. Well, how does the money raised help Vietnam veterans?
Okay, the monies that we raise on this, every ride that we've had for 6 years now, is has to be spent on Vietnam things. In other words, if we did some pamphlets talking about Agent Orange and distributed them all over the place, we've given out thousands of dollars in scholarships.
Wow.
To Tazewell County students of grandchildren of Vietnam veterans. Okay, when we first started this ride, we made a rule that the funding has to be spent on Vietnam items or stuff. Bought some boots for a Vietnam veteran one time. You know, Vietnam veterans are all, I'm 71 and I'm a younger one, so the Vietnam veterans are older, and unfortunately we're passing away at a very alarming rate. So we have to do something quick.
Right, and with that being said, obviously the fundraising is specifically for this event that you were speaking about. If you could
yes.
just share about it.
The event itself, I'm
yes.
sorry.
Yes.
The event itself starts at, check-in is from 9 to 11. At 8 o'clock, the auxiliary, AMVETS Ladies Auxiliary, are going to have biscuits and gravy for a donation. Okay, and then the check-in is from 9 to 11, and at 11 o'clock we're going to have kickstands up, as we call it in the motorcycle world. We're going to go to Canton American Legion, Cuba American Legion, Fairview American Legion, and I still have to get a stop for a fourth stop yet. I'm still talking with some different places and stuff.
Okay.
So, and then back to the AMVETS, and hopefully we have a great turnout and a great day. We have a raffle plan. We have some great donations from different businesses to raffle off in a silent auction. So we hope to raise enough money to sponsor or fund our scholarships next year.
Most definitely. I mean, it sounds like a fun packed event, but also in support of an amazing cause. So we want to make sure that everybody knows about the details of the event. I want to thank you for joining us. And of course, we'll share all these details up on our website, ciproud.com.
Thank you.